morning, YCHS. Today is Wednesday, February 16th, and this is Gracie Billings with your morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Shout out to our student council who delivered over 800 Build-A-Bear stuffed animals to children's hospitals, including Levine and Chittimbee's Children's Hospital, as well as the Ronald McDonald House. Great work, students of YCHS, for continuing this worthwhile project again this year. If you were invited to join the Spanish Honor Society, please submit your membership fee to Mr. Whitmore in F204. The National Honor Society will meet in the Media Center Thursday morning at 8:15. Any junior or senior that wants to help plan prom should attend the prom committee meeting after school this Thursday, February 17th, in room A215. Attendance recovery is offered Monday through Thursday from 3:45 to 5:15 in the Media Center. Our next Saturday school attendance recovery is scheduled for Saturday, February 26th. The cost of Saturday school attendance recovery is $15. Applications are available in the guidance office. In club news, York FFA is selling apparel. Get your hoodie, sweatshirt, or t-shirt today. The following items will be on sale through February 25th, purchased through their website. News from the Technology Center. The 2022 South Carolina STEM Signing Day is an effort to motivate and encourage South Carolina students to pursue STEM education at the next level. Selected students will be recognized for their choice to pursue a STEM degree at a 4 or 2 year university or college. Who can apply? All South Carolina high school seniors who will be attending either college or university pursuing a STEM degree are eligible to apply. Please see Ms. Pearson in the Technology Center office for more information. Attention seniors, please check out the newly posted scholarship opportunities. The McLean Fogg Scholarship, $3,000 per year, with preference given to STEM majors. You must be attending a 4-year college or university. The deadline is March 25th. The Ann Latham Memorial Scholarship, for YCHS seniors majoring in education, due April 15th. The York Tech Achievement Scholarship, $1,000 scholarship for students in the top 30% of their class, due April 15th. And Stephen T. Moore STEM Scholarship for YCHS minority students with a 3.0 GPA or higher, due April 14th. The Charlotte Knights STEM Scholarship for $1,000 and Charlotte Knights Healthcare Scholarship for $1,000, due April 24th. Previously posted scholarships and links to these applications can be found on the guidance website or see Ms. Davis in the guidance office. Attention juniors! Junior girls, this is a reminder that Palmetto Girls State applications are due February 22nd. See Ms. Green in the counseling office with any questions. Application for the Palmetto Boys State are now available from Ms. Green in the school counseling office. They are also due February 22nd. Sports news, the YCHS Athletic Booster Club will raffle off a golf cart on April 4th. Stop by the Media Center and see Ms. Cena to purchase your raffle ticket. Tickets are $10, or you can purchase 6 tickets for $50. Get your tickets today and enter for your chance to win. Each day in February, we will take a moment to celebrate Black History Month.
Shirley Chisholm was the first African-American woman elected to the House of Representatives. She was elected in 1968 and represented the state of New York. She broke ground again 4 years later in 1972, when she was the first major party African-American candidate and the first female candidate for President of the United States.
Thanks for watching and have a great day.